Hi, I'm Todd Newton, host of the Price is Right Live stage show and the Host with the Most podcast, which is available on all major digital platforms. I hope you'll give us a listen and become a subscriber. I am thrilled to be back for the second time as your host here on the Socially Distant Show, and I'm even more thrilled to introduce you to the beautiful Judd family. The Judd family, Ed, Denitza, Dylan, Declan, Melody, they're really something special. And I think during this lockdown, during this time of self-quarantine, we've really been able to press the reset button and reconnect with the people and the things that are most important to us. Family, of course, being way up at the top of the mountain. And this family is special in that they're all talented musicians, but right now their stage happens to be their garage. Their audience is their socially distant neighbors and online viewers just like you. So please enjoy the Judd family.
Find it in hell. open your eyes and come back home to me. The stars in the sky don't care about faraway empty stairs. Just let your eyes cross back to me. Lives an empty chair, a flight of some endless stairs. Let your life rain down on me. Wait, let yourself believe. Sometimes that's all you need.
And maybe if you'll search me, I will tell. If there is, I'm sure you can find it hard in hell. If you search your that your life has passed right by so suddenly.
Wait, just breathe. Sometimes that's all.
Have a soft, but it takes someone to come around.
your smile took me farther than I've ever been.
You guys look so great. Thank you for doing this. Let's start with the big question here. At what point did you realize that you could come together, not only as a family, but as a band? How long have you been doing this?
Well, we've been performing as a family for quite some time. We've been, since our children could basically walk, and we've always been playing together on holidays and such, like Christmas and Thanksgiving and special events. Just recently, we started playing together with instruments with our children and realized that they could play instruments, and our harmonizing our vocals has been really fun. And it's a good way to get to know our children and get them off of their devices, which is our main thing. And we're very blessed to be a family and working together and playing music. We're truly blessed.
Let's talk musical backgrounds. Can you give me a little history here for each of you?
So we both played instruments since we were very young, and our background is that we were Las Vegas entertainers for about 20 years. We actually met on an Elvis impersonator show, and we continued to play different gigs and shows, and then we became teachers because we love teaching. That's what we do now. We are music teachers, and we occasionally do gigs, but not now.
All right, I'm looking at the whole group here. Combined, how many musical instruments do you all play?
We play about 15 instruments. We play quite a bit. We're both piano players, and that's the first instrument we started on was piano, because it's the best instrument to learn on. I play saxophone, guitar, flute, drums, and my beautiful wife here plays violin and piano.
And viola.
And sing, we both sing, and because of that, I think that's influenced our children to pick up instruments and learn the other instruments as well. So basically, we're all singing and playing instruments.
Can you tell me, wonderful Judd family, what it was exactly that inspired you to lift your community up, to provide a little cheer? What was that inspiration?
Well, it's different. This is a different time, and we're not going to school, and we're not living our daily busy lives. So, we do love music, but sometimes there's just not enough time in the day. And now just really gives us a chance to work on our music and ourselves. And just beside all the academic stuff, I just really love it, and we all love it. And we felt like the world needed some cheering up to listen and hear what we have to say.
Since this global pandemic is going on, we're all stuck in quarantine and there's nothing much really to do. So we always love playing music and we always play together. So we decided the whole world needs cheering up right now, you know? And so we decided to play music for everyone in the neighborhood and cheer them up and just, you know, make everyone happy.
Beautiful. So cool. Judd family, thank you. Ed, Denitza, Melody, Declan, Dylan, who, by the way, is 4 years old. Thank you all so much. And for you, if you know of someone in your community who is doing something special, doing something that is entertaining in a socially distant way, we would love to feature them here on the show. And don't forget, this is all for a great cause, for those Las Vegas performers whose stages are dark. And now is the time to show those performers how much you appreciate them. We have a GoFundMe page, and our goal is $10,000. I know we can make it. You've been behind us the whole way. Let's really kick it into overdrive right now. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you to the SDS cast. I'm Todd Newton. We will see you again soon right here on The Socially Distant Show. Be safe.